FranknCarrie's Homestead. We went to Yellowstone Park. This is the first of the series. But first, we want you to get to know how Yellowstone Park was formed. And we want to thank the Greater Yellowstone Park and the United States Forest Service for letting us videotape their film that they had in their amphitheater. And it tells you how Yellowstone Park was formed it's 18 minutes long, but we want you to understand about Yellowstone Park, and they do the best job for that. So we hope you enjoy. Once again, we want to thank them for letting us bring this to you. Let's get started.
As we look across the landscape, it strikes us as still and serene. The ground beneath our feet may feel immobile and permanent. It is as if the earth were a silent backdrop to our lives, detached from the daily rhythms of our existence. This, however, is an illusion. In truth, the earth is never still. It is a powerful, unstable place that is always changing. Yellowstone National Park draws us into our planet's mystery. And gives us a rare opportunity to witness our Earth as it really is. In Yellowstone, everything is at once ancient and new. Geologic forces shape virtually everything that happens here today. Hundreds of millions of years ago, this land was as flat as the ancient seas that lapped over. As the Rocky Mountains rose, the seas retreated. Our restless earth began pushing magma up from deep below. Volcanoes pierced the sky, forming the rugged, majestic Absarca Mountains. Then, eons later, a series of supervolcanoes exploded. The most recent, occurring in the heart of Yellowstone, was so catastrophic that within a matter of days, perhaps hours, an entire mountain range was obliterated. All that remained was a 45-mile-wide crater, or caldera. Today, this tranquil landscape hides the caldera, so vast that it can be easy to overlook. These ancient and more recent eruptions have shaped the land we see today. The volcano's presence still lingers in the soil and influences Yellowstone's vegetation. The older eruptions spewed andesitic lava that has weathered into soil rich with nutrients. This soil gives the park its elegant subalpine fir and Engelmann spruce forests. The more recent eruptions oozed rhyolite lava. This lava has yielded soil so poor in nutrients that only vegetation as hardy as the spindly lodgepole pine can prevail. Geology also influences climate and weather patterns in the park. Volcanic forces push the Yellowstone Plateau higher than the surrounding areas. The land then channels storms onto the plateau, where they leave up to 12 feet of snowpack. Colossal glaciers once formed on this cold, high elevation, burying Yellowstone under as much as 4,000 feet of ice. These glaciers churned and tilled the land, carving gentle U-shaped valleys. Transporting enormous boulders and leaving behind soil well suited for grasslands. These grasslands support large herds of bison and elk. Thus, past geologic events influence not only today's plant life, but a rich, diverse array of wildlife as well. These animals live in rhythm with the land and its seasons. Thank you. In spring, Yellowstone's rivers roar with snowmelt. In places where the rock is hard and erodes slowly, water bends to the shape of the land. Where the rock is softer, rivers slice down through the earth and reveal, layered in the walls of Yellowstone's Grand Canyon, million years of geologic history.
Similar to the first
first forms of life on our planet. How ironic. Our distant origins occurred in an incubator where today's advanced forms of life would perish in an instant. Yet what we behold with awe and joy is only temporary. A flicker of an eye in the life of our planet. Past and present geologic forces will continue to reshape Yellowstone. These forces, usually subtle, occasionally dramatic, will inevitably transform all that we see before us. And life, as resilient as ever, will adapt. At times, it may be easier to understand what exists thousands of miles away than what lies only a few miles beneath our feet. But here on the Earth's uncertain surface, we witness how deeply life is intertwined with the land, as Yellowstone reveals its mysterious beauty.
That. check out some of these other videos that's going to be right up here, right in this area over here somewhere. Just watch it for it in this area over here. Okay? Make sure you watch them. You like them. Bye.